letter writing. Letters can be categorized under three heads. 1. Personal letters or private letters. 2. Official and business letters. 3. Social letters. There are 5 parts to a letter. 1. The heading. 2. The salutation or greeting. 3. The body of this letter. 4. The subscription. 5. The signature. One, the heading. Writer's full address at the top left-hand corner and the date is written under it. For example, B125 Model Street, Phase 1, Chicago 52, the 30th of May 2004. 2. The salutation or greeting. Salutation or greeting is written to the person to whom the letter is addressed. Its wording depends on the degree of intimacy with the person. Examples. Personal letters. A. To relations. Respected father, respected mother, my dear brother, my dear uncle, etc. If the relative is younger than you, write his or her name. The first letter of the relative is written in a capital letter. To friends. My dear Alec. Dear Mike. Since your friend is very close to you, never use dear friend or my dear friends. 2. Official letters. Examples. Sir, Madam. Use of dear has no special significance in official letters. Three, the body of the letter. This is the part of the letter which gives the contents or message to the persons to whom the letter is addressed. It should be divided into suitable paragraphs and must express in clear and simple language. The letters should begin in certain prescribed form. Examples. A. Personal letters. I am very happy. Sad to learn. Inform. Thank you very much for your kind letter. With great pleasure, I inform you that it's been a long time since I've heard from you. Let me offer an apology for the delay in replying to your letter. B. Official letters. Official letters should be concluded appropriately with a request. One, This is to inform you that... 2. I want to bring to your kind notice that... 3. With reference to your letter. A letter should not end abruptly. There are a few ways in which you may conclude a letter. A. Personal letters. 1. Please convey my regards to... 2. With warm and affectionate regards. 3. With love. 4. Wishing you many happy returns of the day. 5. Wishing you the best of luck. B. Official letters. Official letters should be concluded appropriately with a request that the words would be done. Or the subscription. This is written below the body of the letter to the right. The subscription must correspond to the salutation. A. To a friend. Yours sincerely, or your sincere friend. B. To a relation. Yours affectionately. Your affectionate brother. Your affectionate son. Your affectionate daughter. Your affectionate sister, etc. C. In a business or official letter. Yours faithfully, yours truly. To the principal or teacher, yours obediently. Begin the first word of the subscription with a capital letter. Don't use apostrophe for yours. Put a comma after the subscription. Five. Signature. Put your name or signature with the destination of the business and official letters below the subscription. Ensure the complete address on the envelope before posting the letter. AB-211, Upper Circle, New Jersey 88, 24th September 2004. My dear uncle, I have just remembered that your birthday falls on Saturday, and so I am sending you a birthday greeting. Kindly accept my heartfelt best wishes for your health and peaceful life. Your principles have always inspired me for helping the needy and the poor. You have shown us the path of progress and prosperity through hard work. I am sending you a book, and I'm sure you will like it. With respect and regards, your loving nephew, Peter. 2. Write a letter to a shopkeeper for replacement of defective TV set. 2. The authorized agent. New Electronics, Moscow. Sir, I purchased a BPL TV set from your shop 3 months ago. The picture is not sharp and it's flickering. The TV is under warranty period. You are requested to arrange for its replacement at the earliest. Waiting for the response. Yours faithfully, Mike.